Welcome, start of episode 6, local time. It's about 1 a.m. I got work in a few hours, but I just woke up, and because I went to bed, took a nap at 6, now it's 1 a.m. Yeah, so my sleep schedule is completely fucked. Last episode, I said we were going to probably do more sludge, but we have this. These. So I want to make these. Yeah. We got room right here for that. So let's do it. Yeah. Gonna tear all this down and do some smelting array stuff. I haven't quite figured out exactly what we're doing yet, but we'll figure that out. I think we'll keep it simple to start. I'll do something like this. Need to bring a source of stuff down here. Picking up some basic stone to get that rolling. Bing bomb boom. Nice. Efficiency. Let's, know exactly what we're doing here, but we're doing something. What? Okay, I was about to freak out there. Let's figure out the copper. I don't have it researched yet. Yeah, my bad. Didn't think this through. Let's make some more labs. Actually get a little tiny belt of it rolling or something. Running this one farm on the brown algae just so we can keep making circuits. Need to make some more electrolyzers for our iron. Need about 15. We have 10. So we need a bunch more of those. Yep. More waiting. While we're at it, I think I'm going to make some automated circuit production here, because it's really busting my balls. Really, really is. Do we need copper? Okay, we're just gonna stockpile the wooden boards. We'll just call that a day. Nice. Beautiful. Just crafting up some more electrolyzers. Prepare to expand the slag production. And nice, we finished our copper. Belts. Nice. Oh, finally getting places. That's towards green science and farming. Well, we do want to head towards farming. We don't even need green science. A single use Atmos packs. I wonder if we can get straight towards that. We'll figure that out. Ore silos are nice too. It does look like we need the green science because, yeah, we definitely need green science first. So let's head towards green science, I guess. Don't even have steel. Oof. Figure it out. Nice. There we go. Want to make another landfill generator. Should be good. Dirt? What the fuck? Make a dirt! Are you crazy? Make a dirt! Washing plants did go up. Yep, there they are. Okay. Well, more landfill. Looks like we're having some. I just filled all these up, you know, with charcoal manually from the overflow box, but can't even handle this. Pretty rough, man. We're gonna head straight towards getting a new power source. And I forgot to drop this boy. How much landfill does that make? Yeah. sneeze attack. How the hell do I get that? Do I have that? Surely I don't have that. Yeah, we need another landfill generator. Bing bong. Yeah, you only need two. Nice. Dank resources, indeed. We should probably get our windmill plant back up somehow. Let's figure out where we're gonna put that. Maybe back down here. Maybe we'll make a little extra thing a landfill. Looks like we're overflowing. I don't like that being there. That's better. There we go. Yeah. Let's try and get these windmills down. Oh, I was recording all that. Didn't even know. Am I messing up here? Yeah, I am. There we go. Jeez, that's a lot of landfill. Hey, little bonus power, extra megawatt, almost 2 megawatts there. That's worth putting that down. See how much? 34, 64. Okay, so it's like whatever. Pretty okay. Probably expand the science a little bit. How do I get the iron plates out? Some ghetto shit. We'll move this assembler down. In fact, how about we don't do that at all? Can reuse the same assembler. Yeah. Something like that. Expansion. Oh, nice. It's doubled science production. This is a pretty slow part. I think this is the slowest I've been doing. I'm actually just waiting for science to finish now and make more landfill. Like the power grid's fine. Sort of. I wonder if I can make it all the way to the next different version of technology to make electricity, because I'm pretty doing good here, but I don't know, man. It's pretty sketch in terms of if I could make it or not. To jump, wait until I have to make another one of these power setups, or to just wait and go through all this. I think I might be able to. I'm not sure. I mean, science is doing pretty good. Like, our output's pretty good. I think we just need to wait for science, really. And we might be able to make it off this single power setup until the next mode of electricity, which is hopefully beans. I guess I can start doing a science thing. Immediately continue on. We're gonna need tin and shit for all that. Gross. Interesting. Pairs of four, apparently. We need automated basic circuits. Ew. That's gross. Where do we get those? Okay, get them soon. Yeah, we need all sorts of gobbledygook of lead and stuff. Look at all that crap we need. Ugh. I guess we should start working on another sludge stack, basically, in order to start doing that. That's really gross. Oh, I guess we'll put it here and like face leftwards or some shit. I don't know. Maybe here? Make it yay big. Okay. It's pretty disgusting. Okay. You fucked that up. Need a lot more landfill. A lot more landfill. I was able to, we're finally able to use that, but this is not good. Make another sludge stack here and start doing tin and copper stuff. Hopefully in the next episode. We got a lot of waiting to do here. What do we got? Let's say that's 14. We got 4 spare megawatts.
We'll see. Don't think we're gonna be able to make it, but we'll try.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. See you in the next episode. Goodbye.